They left petitions containing more than They stood silently outside his door for 30 minutes. The women said the protest song that was composed in honor of the occasion. The song which says, Watitabat Bafad Watitibokimbogon. International Women's Day is celebrated across the world to pay honor to great women of the society. Empowering women is very necessary for bringing gender parity. Those societies flourish well where women are given equal respect and are not taken for granted. Most of the conventional people still feel that women should be confined to household jobs and should not step out for work. Women today have got equal potential provided. Women today have got equal potential provided they are being trusted and valued. Today women realize their strengths and abilities and step out in order to contribute to the society and the world consequently. Being a woman myself, it really feels nice to have a special day for women too, when they can be appreciated and honored. But I feel that women should be respected not because they are women, but because they are with their own identity in individual. They contribute equally to the betterment of the society. If I can be a little biased, then I would say if there is no women on earth, then mankind will cease to exist because it is a woman who brings life to this earth. Every woman is equal, whether she is working at home or office or doing both. I am very glad and feel honored. I am also determined that together we will be able to help all those women who are deprived, needy, or require support to stand shoulder to shoulder with their male counterparts in the society. I've prepared quotes for you for the ladies. To the prettiest lady I know, you are pretty and you know it. Keep smiling and always wave with your shoulders high. You are the joy of every home and every heart. Remember that happiness is not complete in your absence. Happy Women's Day.